off first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Atraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
Hey, Drax. You all right? You must be feeling pretty crap about having to punch through all those cops back on the station.
Do not worry. I simply need some time to get my thoughts in order.
Right. Never thought we'd have to fight Nova Corps.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Okay, sure. It's not like I flarkin' hate you right now. Why do I even bother helping you, Quill? Done. I wish you cared about us as much as you cared about your gadgets.
Deadliest woman in the galaxy. A misnomer. An accurate misnomer.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business. Leave us alone, Quill.
I need to clear my mind. This book is not helping.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
Gamora? Not you two. Guys, stop using my toothbrush!
toothbrush? I thought it was a nail brush.
It's a toothbrush for cleaning teeth!
You put my nail brush in your mouth?
Gamora!
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
Ever wonder what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals with Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
Believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
How do we keep ending up here for work? I need some downtime.
What is it you are so eager to do?
Drink, gamble, throw myself into the Flark Rift, I don't care. What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do, chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
It demonstrates a willingness to compromise.
Without actually compromising?
Yes.
Okay.
Back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
I dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They are fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets.
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable. Your planetary...
That and walking on two legs.
Soothsayers on Kentath were unable to predict his demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's Gondra!
Mantis, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What?
No?
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... Oh, no, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Where the Cordati take root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
Mantis, you okay?
You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. If you're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
Star Guy? Green Moon? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it...
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead...
Don't you start eyeballing me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now.
Something's up with Nova.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What was that? Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! Can you believe that?
Gamora?
I guess I go talk to Cosmo alone.
Almost five.
units are still in a lottery ticket? The jackpot is 5 million units and climbing.
Did you say 5 million? Imagine what you could do with that.
Pay off crippling debt.
Pay Corral, fix up the Milano, give the team a huge bonus.
Are you ready to find the jackpot of a lifetime?
How will I know if I win?
You are encouraged to return to Nowhere to verify your ticket. After verification, and in excess of verification fee, the jackpot will be transferred to your account.
I'd hate to win and then not show up on time to claim the prize. I'll pass.
This place must be good.
Your visit.
Ah, welcome, welcome, welcome. You, lucky traveler, have arrived at the illustrious Emporium, private collection of Tanalir Tivan, the premier exhibit of wonders in the galaxy. Most would hoard these treasures, but not Mr. Tivan. He is so generous. He wishes to share them with the common people. Would you? Do you like to take the tour?
No, thanks. I've seen enough strange things over the last few cycles.
Oh, you have you? Well, then, have yourself a fine day.
Welcome to the Emporium Gift Shop.
Hey, take a hand, son.
Looks like you've got a lot of parts here.
Just about everything. Mostly. Refurbished, of course. Hard to get new equipment since the war.
Well...
You looking for something particular?
I wonder if you have something I could use to remove, Nova Corps Disabler.
7A12 series. 2G2, maybe? Nope. That one's decommissioned. I know. I got something that should work, no matter what.
On second thought, I better let my tech guy make the decisions. If he ever comes back.
Send him by when you can.
I'm just an illusion.
that makes sense in an uncomfortable truth kind of way.
What was his problem?
Ready to experience the wonders of the Emporium.
If it's half as good as you say it is, it'll be worth the units.
Oh, you'll see. It's better, better, better than you could ever imagine. Enjoy yourself. And please refrain from tap, tap, tapping on the exhibit's glass.
The greatest collection of gifts.
What is this place?
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls, but that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
Actually, she might kill me if I get her a present.
Ah, some people do not appreciate the finer things. Commemorate your... Ah, you have returned. Has the young courtier realized? Ars longa, vita brevis.
What?
Have you reconsidered purchasing the objet d'art? Life is short, as they say, but art is forever.
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well. Enjoy your purchase. Good day. Enjoy the wonders of the Emporium.
Dude, no way! Oh, cool. Interesting. Fancy. Kind of neat. No way! How'd they get that? I don't get it. Kinda neat.
You think you're actual?
Okay, how do I go?
Amazing, as always. You're good.
This place must be good.
Skill couldn't be simpler. Find the ball, win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions, Captain?
The good
Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grapple, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We
play a friendly
low stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine. I'm in, but don't try anything funny.
Not me, Captain, not me.
I run my game
straight as an arrow. See? The ball's in this cup. Now, keep your eyes glued as it moves. All right.
The cup's up.
The middle one.
Well, I'll be.
You got it,
Captain. Winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winnings. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Yes, you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain.
How about we play
again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen?
I better not. Not feeling very lucky right now. My team, my friends, they...
Sorry to hear that, Captain.
Can't really help you there,
but I can offer you a bit of destruction.
Bandit. Hard to say, but it looks like it's almost ready to pay out. Okay, one game. The lemons. Oops. Yes! Oh, purple! That's a jackpot! Woo! Why are you paying out? Little error. Please contact local. Ah, crap! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Drax, bud. Is everything all right?
You believe that this is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill?
Well, yeah, because it is. So, this is the thing you had to do? Come to the observation deck to look at the rift?
No. I came to honor the memory of my family. They died without meaning or honor.
I think I know what you mean, man. My mom when the Chitara came. She also died for no reason. They just shot her. But at least she's in a better place now. Right?
In Katathian religion, we believe that in order to reach Ultaf, one must lead a life filled with purpose. Failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth. Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
Whoa, wait. Wherever my mom is not out there, okay? She was a good person.
How do you know?
Because I just know, all right? If she's anywhere, it's in heaven. She doesn't just deserve to stop being.
If you do not mind, Peter Quill, I would like to be left alone now.
Oh, yeah. Sure, man, no problem. Catch you back at the ship. Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sister, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Are you afraid, Peter Quill? I'm a brute and near invincible. I fear nothing.
You, however, will perish in this maze.
Cosmo? That you? Ugh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude. Deep breath. Deep breath.
It's you, Flarkin' Humey. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark! Give myself a heart attack. Cosmo! Cosmo!
Thank you.
look at what we got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way, get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die!
Well, the lady ain't want him alive.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hellbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Yeah, now, Rumble.
Guys, this is a big misunderstanding.
You shouldn't have messed with Lady H. Get crushed, Terran.
Other, that one job on Contraxia, maybe.
Lady H told us how much you babble. Gonna snap him in two.
Okay. Yep, timeout. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys. It's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter, shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them apart before shooting, Peter!
Am I ever glad to see you?
Where'd she come from?
Careful! This whole thing was a setup from the start!
All you two need to do is give up.
And dice.
Cut to the chase!
Now this is almost a fair fight!
Only when they're together! He's woozy! Like time to hit him!
Now's our chance!
Keep them distracted, Peter!
Come on, Ross! Let's get to Terran!
Get back in there, Tiger! Miss us?
Peter, let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us. So who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill.
This is gonna be fun!
Show these slugs what the Guardians can do!
All your talking is giving me a
chance! Cut to pieces!
Feel my wrath! Peter Quill, keep drawing their attention!
What the...
Peter!
What is happening?
It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Wow.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What sort of enemies?
I'm not sure exactly. His people were at war. And he knew that if he stayed with us, the war would follow him to Earth. So he made the hard choice. He gave up this life for the sake of his people. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Please, no!